Hello everyone, welcome back guys, how are you today? Hope you are good. I'm almost over with the exams, so by the time this video comes I will be over, and somewhere between in the week maybe I have something else. You're gonna see, but yeah, let's start with more Far Harbor. I hope you enjoyed the first episode. So we need to do one thing first. After that, let's see what we can do. So we need to get that to get some power tools. So let's go do that. Why not? And we need to get from here. I have to go back here somewhere. So yeah, let's go. Let's see what new the Far Harbor has. I know that it has some cool stuff though. We have some cool radiation here. It's okay, I think. So we can go. What is that guy? Whoa, whoa, whoa! No, that's but. In the face! I love the Engine Blaster. I love it more in the Fallout 4. So, weather. Take that, take another one, and we're dead. Oh, that was beautiful. That was a headshot. You can say, actually it was, now that I'm thinking of it, yep. Anything good? Nope. Are we going good? I think we're going, so we need to find some locations also, so let me see if that big gun had anything. We have some good rounds in here. Ghost armor. I'm gonna take that, because that's a new thing. Then we need to do something more, so yeah, the radiation is not bothering me that much. We're in quite a good place here, so it looks like. So that's a fog. What? Okay, I cannot kill it though. We can try. Yep, I suck this game. Not with us though. Nope. Can I put the night vision, I think? Yep, I guess. That was good. And another one. Nice and simple. Doesn't look that bad. Let me take something in the settings. Yeah, of course we're in hard. We're not playing in survival. I have played a little bit of in survival, and believe me when I say it's hard. At least in the early game, because you don't have any bullets or something, it's kind of hard to kill. So it's quite dark. So let me put that. At least now we can get this place as a thing. So we are in somewhere in the middle of that. So how, what? Let me see what we can do. So I guess we can go, maybe somewhere like that. Of course we're gonna have some enemies, but we cannot do anything about that, I guess. At least just follow the marker and try our best to survive in this horrible foggy place, weather, environment, whatever you like guys. And yeah, I want to talk about something more, like more games like Photoscraft that I'm playing in my channel. There is a new update that will come somewhere in a couple of days now. So we have a new cool things to check it out. We have a couple of probably I will have a skit like every other day, post another video of series, something like have a Fallout, Fortescraft or something like that, Minecraft, modded. I would like to have more, but what? In the head. Yeah, that's supposed to be hard or something. So what? That? The, we have that. Can take the red blood though. Yeah, that's not fun, guys. That's not even a mouse on my wheel, guys. Come on, give me something hard. Like a couple of behemoths or something. You cannot. Yeah, the healing blaster is just OP. Yep. I'll bring my new guy here. Where are you? What? Come on, dude. Yeah, they did a decent job, though, but rat poison, what? That's a new thing. But let me check something. Oh. Yeah, I've used to the auto pump eject from the power armor, so yep, I forgot what button was. That's kind of interesting. That's a cool place, except of the radiation though. What? Die, no. Whoa. That was bad. Did you have anything cool inside you? Some bullets, I will take them. Although we don't need them, but why not? So how far are we from the place? Not that far off. So we're about to have some time, so let's continue and see what we can do in there. Whoa. That's water that we don't need to be inside. So what we can find in there? Nope, I don't care about that. What? I just took a level, no, I don't need that. Polster, something grants increase the. Yeah, we'll take that. And the nuclear material, and the hide, of course, and the blood, and the meat, and. What perk I wanna get? I think I wanna get for now strong back because I don't have that much of carry weight and I wanted to get for a long time though, so yeah, why not? So we're closing the factory, we're closing. So far, nothing too terrible, but you never know what you will get. This is a horrible place. Very dark, very moody. I don't think I could live in here, to be honest. Yep, I'm not sure. You got nothing to give me! He just two shot you. Noob. Yep, I know. So, what we need? Thank God we have Master Unbreakable lockpicks. to make sure.
Sweet.
Okay, maybe should I change anything else? Maximum capacity advance. Yeah, let's take it. Maybe I will destroy it for that part. Or sell it. Because we don't have too much money. Come on, We got this.
Nice.
Honestly. Nope, I don't think so. Anything in here we need? Nope, doesn't look like it. So let's take off with the new weapon that I get. That's a rotten feral ghoul. Whoa, what? Oh, because I have the perk, the sniper perk. For good. You've got nothing, son! One glue, we'll take that because we don't have too much adhesive at the moment, so... Yeah, we're going to need it. Why not? Why not do it? So loud? Maybe? Whoa! Let's get the big guns. Take that! Come on! Any weapon have bullets? Doesn't look like it. So, medical kit. That's good. Anything useful here? I will take that. Nope. Take that, nope. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. So that was all the factory, but nope, then it's going to happen. No. I don't think that's it all. In a way. So yeah. Yeah, let's go some sneaky. Who are you? And what are you doing in here?
Hi.
Hold up! I've been casing those ghouls for weeks, waiting for an opening. And you dive in, and choppy chop, bang bang, and the whole lot of them, dead. You even know what you got right there? A premium set of Pelman's power tools.
I remember commercials for Pelman's tools. Expensive stuff, but top of the line.
What the hell's a commercial? Wait, it don't matter. Oh, Mariner sent you, didn't she? Goddamn Mitch and his big mouth. No matter what she's offering, it's nothing. Serious builders would give an arm for them tools. I'll pay you 2,000 caps right here, right now. Deal?
Tools in condition like this, they're positively unique. Maybe I should auction them off someplace.
Nope.
I'll pass on the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever. Walk away from this, and you'll regret it.
Yeah, let me try something. Together, guys. You die. Yeah, of course I'm gonna take it, the 3,000 caps. I'm not stupid. I'm gonna do a different, completely different save. Because we can. And I don't want any more trouble in case something happens. Yep, I will take that. I'll take everything. I hope that's some technical document took that. Need that. So that was all. We took 3,000 caps. So I guess we're okay. So let's go back. Let's go give them those. Where's that power armor? I don't know. That's good. I hope no one killed me or something like that. Or I just made some people mad. I don't think so, because no one's there, and I don't think it's a cave thing. But we took 3,000 caps, that's good, right? Right? Yeah, who needs to sell them and then kill him or steal them? That will be an option, but no.
You been to the tannery? You find my tools yet?
Yep.
Here are your tools. A fair bit of luck. Running into you. Here's your reward. Well earned. And now to work on the hull.
Sure, why not? That was easy. So, I guess we can continue. So, what else we can do?
Visit the bait shop.
So, anything to help that one? So, we need to help. We need to help her. Let's see what.
You're that mainland.
Oh crap.
Mrs. Dalton, you're that mainland.
Yep, I think we're fine. We're fine.
I sounds interesting. I thought you might. My
family. I don't want to hear it though. So, I'm going to skip it.
With the strangers, sure. Let me guess. Ah, now,
the mysterious stranger, really? Mm-hmm.
He was a. Anyway, of course. Those fools, good.
So, bloody tie. Eliminate the feral ghouls. Where exactly? Where we have to go? So, that's not bad because we're close to another location that I found. So, great success. That's a success, guys. I think it is. No matter what you say. Because now we can go very fast. And kill every one single of those ghouls. I would like to get another strong back and then level up the automatic. So we're heading that way. Whoa, that's a vault. That's a vault, guys. Or at least it was. It is. Yeah, I'm gonna fight late. Or sooner, soon enough, maybe. We will see. So let's take out the alien blaster and kill them all. You got nothing. You got nothing. I can do that too. Reload, reload, reload. Come on, come on. Take that. Where are you? Who's the next one? Nope. I just took your arm out. And that must be the last one. You, I got something special. Come on, will you die? That guy. Seriously. Yeah, the guy was revealed so OP. Let's go check that out. Just for a bit. Actually. No, let's go. I don't want to change my mind. I want to see just quick what we have in here. So, any way to get down. We have, of course, ghouls. Yeah, that's what. One shot critical strike in the head. That's simple as everything, but that's actually not bad. Anything useful here? Yeah, we just need the steam pack, real quick. Anything behind here?
Yes.
Fine. Pre-war money. One glove, I'll take that. And that too. And that. So let's go back. That was a nice thingy to do. So it looks like it's a hotel with a supposed to be vault or something? Or just hidden below a hotel? Yeah, how far should... I think the vaults must be pretty down high, must be very below the earth, so they can eliminate any possible radiation that might happen in the soil. Or something like that. Or that's the plant of the science or something, I'm not sure. I don't know how far must be, I think it must be quite a bit. So, yes, we help Cheryl. Let's quick save again.
I wiped out the feral ghouls at the campground.
The hero of our saga returns.
It's only right. Mm-hmm. I wasn't looking to get paid. I'm just happy to help you out.
You're a good person.
I've been thinking, you'd never... I'm sorry.
Everybody, he had a fault. The island.
Grandpa, brave, if you...
Yeah, folklore of the
That's the...
So, we need to kill more of these things. So, that's not far away if we go from there. So, I guess, more adventure! More adventure! So, let's go kill them all. Let's see if we can kill some more cool stuff. I would like more weapons than armor, though. Armor is not bad. Of course, you can make you OP, that's I'm already. Because I killed them one shot, so... Yeah, I'm 56 level or something. Yep, that needs in the mountain. So yeah. Yep, I guess. So let's move on. Okay, we're in the right path. Let's take the end blaster out. Reload, I think. 63, that's quite a lot actually. That's not a bad. Well, that's easy. But you know, we get hide and stuff and... that's a settlement down below that I saw. Alright, I guess I don't have to kill them or something like that, maybe? I don't know. No one knows. Oh. Yep, that was just one shot. Let's take the new weapon. Did I have with me? Did I do something with it? There you go. So we have to go to that settlement. I guess that settlement might be your mine after that. We can assume that, at least. If we can find it and find a cool spot to kill them. It's very... You know what I mean, very... So I guess I'm gonna take my hand-in-hand brandy rifle and one-shot it. It looks like it's not going to work. We need some more firepower. Maybe? It doesn't look like I'm doing too much damage. That... Maybe what we can do? Oh, that was in the... in the bed! And it's dead. And of course I wanna go and collect whatever that thing has. Just meat. Seriously, just meat? It was so hard. It took many hits to kill it. Something that I like. I cannot use it yet. That's a cool place though. Yeah, that's nice actually. So let's go back and finish that quest too. It looks like it's not that big of a place though. Of course we are just going one place to another, but it has some pretty interesting creatures, mobs, or whatever that Far Harbor sea mobs have. Creatures, thinking, Malerics, all the basics. Of course, it has the classic ghouls, the fog ghouls. Probably gonna see more. Probably. I don't know. We're gonna find out together. If this thing loads. Yeah, it will load. So let's have again and see what this one has to say about that.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's enough with that fog, right?
That's right.
And here's another.
No, I don't.
Really, it's well.
No, but if you are.
That's what. Believe me,
if that's true, my lady. Mm-hmm. One day, turns out their leader. You.
So we have to kill more?
I'll make that truck.
Alright. Remember. Mm-hmm.
So where do we have to go next? Because we're running out of time. Well, that's actually quite far. We did some cool adventure. I would like to finish it, but it will take some time to get in there, and I would like to do the journey with you guys. I can see probably, yeah, but it's quite a journey actually, it's quite fun, and I don't wanna spoil anything. No, I'm not going to do it. Although we did some cool stuff though. We killed some mobs, some new creatures, some interesting thoughts, some new things. But I guess I'm gonna have to finish the episode here, guys. This is what I have for time. Probably you can say it's small, but this is what I have for now at least. But we're gonna go to more things. So, next episode, I have to go all the way down there. Probably that's gonna be our episode, I guess. But if you like the adventure we have today, give that thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and I'm gonna see you in another episode of the Fallout 4. I guess. Nope. Put that in.
Food in front, dock in back.
Yep, I guess so. Bye guys, wonderful day, don't forget, have a nice day,
sir,
you too.